before we start, I hope you guys are staying safe with coronavirus.
And make sure to always wash your hands.
Yes.
And subscribe to our channel.
Yes, make sure to subscribe to our channel. Hit that notification bell.
And give it a thumbs up.
Yes, give it a big thumbs up.
A thumbs up.
Okay, so what are we doing today, guys?
We're doing the green versus yellow.
Woo! Green food versus yellow food challenge.
Yay! Let's do it.
Yes, let's see what Johnny has.
Yellow!
Yellow food.
I got cheese, popsicles, sponge chip, lemon, and pepper.
Yes, Johnny has cheese, popsicle, plantain chip,
and Ashley got green popsicle.
Let Ashley say what she has. What do you have?
I have popsicle, broccoli, celery, lime, bell pepper, and pickle.
Yay! See, we're
stuck
at home, so we had to do with what we have at home already. And it looks like most of the stuff are healthy food. So that's a good thing.
Yeah, I like healthy food.
You like healthy food?
Yeah.
Me too.
Ashley, did you like it?
Let's get on with the video. So you guys want to start trying out your food?
Yeah.
They add the stuff together.
What? Is it good? You don't like it?
No.
I like broccoli and popsicle.
Do you like it?
Wait, Ashley, let me taste the popsicle. Mmm, it tastes good.
I forgot. We have one more thing that's yellow and one more thing that's green. Let me get it.
Okay.
Juicy.
Yeah, that pickle is juicy.
The orange juice tastes good?
Mm-hmm. I suggest you a pickle juice.
Pickle juice?
Yeah.
It's not pickle juice. It's a green smoothie.
But you can make pickle juice.
I know. Ew. That
would be Mom, this is way my class for
you. You want me to try it? You know what it is? It's orange juice, homemade popsicle.
Wait, I have the healthiest stuff.
Yes, your popsicle is the green smoothie.
Mom, you want to try my popsicle? Mm-hmm. I have to try my popsicle. Wait, let me try your popsicle.
I like them both. You need to try your bell pepper. Did you eat your bell pepper?
Don't mind it.
Try your bell pepper.
What's my bell pepper?
Right there.
Oh!
Try it. Tell me how you like it.
It's a spicy.
No, this
try it first, then you have to try it.
Look at her, it's not even fresh.
I like it.
Me too.
You lick it. It's good. Okay, take a bite.
Yeah.
You like it?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. One more?
Mm-hmm.
I like it.
I like it too. Mm-hmm. Taste some ginger. Take a bite. Mm. What is this?
It's
ginger. No, I don't want to drink that.
What else? Try your cheese.
Cheese?
Do you like cheese? Mm-hmm. I like cheese too.
But you taste like cheese. I hate plantain cheese.
Why?
Ew, my plantain cheese tastes like I don't like
how the water is. Can I try your bell pepper?
But I'm going to put lemon on my pasta because mine is a little bit spicy. Sour, right?
I like the yellow bell pepper better.
Why?
I don't know. I think it's a little sweeter. This one is a little, it has like a little bitter taste a little bit.
I thought you don't like that much.
Let me try your popsicle. You put lemon on it?
Yeah, and squeeze it. Yeah, I can put mommy on mine. Mommy, watch. Now taste it.
I challenge you to eat my popsicle because I put mine on it.
Mommy, taste that piece of slime.
Lime. You guys know I like sour stuff. So.
I like sour stuff too.
But I don't like sweet that much, right?
Yeah. Too sour?
Lemon sour. Boy, that's the only thing to mine. That's just the baby. Oh, the baby wants to try some with my pumpkin. The baby likes it. I'm gonna squeeze lemon on my popsicle. It's gonna be sour. Okay. Ooh, not bad. It's good.
It's good. Yeah.
Get some water. Some juice.
Some juice.
Yeah, get some juice.
Thank you, Johnny.
Juice? Wait. I think you haven't drank our juices. You haven't drank our juices.
Can you try yours?
Mm-hmm. And you didn't try my lemon.
Well, I think I swallowed the seed.
Don't seed sour vitamins.
Let me try the celery.
Oh, you didn't eat your celery. You like it?
Where's my celery?
There's no type
try
of.
It.
I already tried it.
Your tongue is yellow.
I just tell you everybody.